Not sure if you could hear me, guys. Yes, you can. Sorry, this is on my notifications. So today I'm going to be showing you how to, yep, it's working. I'm going to show you how to connect a Bluetooth mouse. And yes, I will be showing this in the next episode. It could be in like 6 minutes. So pretty much after, so these are all the videos I made. Go check them out. I don't know if I've uploaded them yet, but I use keyboard shortcuts. Cool. Thanks. Nezuku-chan, what's up? So today I'm going to be showing you how to connect a Azure V8 mouse LED. So all you want to do is, all you need is the mouse. Turn it on to Bluetooth mode. Then it'll light up. That's just the LEDs. Then you want to go, so look, you can see my cursor. And I'm on an iPad, so you could connect this to basically anything you want. So right up here, you have the Bluetooth symbol. Click up there. Mouse isn't working, so now it's just mobile, because I'm using my finger right now. Then, oh, I forgot. I was going to use my mouse, and it didn't even work, because... And look at that. BT5.1 mouse. Oh my god, whoa. What is that? Well, BT5... One mouse, which is the mouse that I am using. You're gonna want to connect. Okay. Oh, it's connected. Never mind. There we go. That is how to connect a Azure V8 LED light mouse. And yes, it does come with a charger, so make sure to charge it. I don't even know if it's a charger. This charger works for the tablet or whatever you're gonna connect the mouse to. This tablet is a Samsung Galaxy, not phone, Samsung Galaxy iPad. So, that is pretty cool. I thought this was really cool. And, oh my god. Bruh. It's so hard to play games. But yeah, that is, that's how to connect a mouse. See you guys in the next episode.